Well, we had some really cold weather today. Temperatures topped out at only 6 below for our Saturday high temperature. And as you look forward to your Sunday, we're going to likely see temperatures that'll stay cold and below zero. So our Saturday high temperature was the coldest day we've had in nearly 4 years. If you've been kind of getting tired of these cold temperatures, just think of it like this. In 6 months, in July, it'll probably be around 80 to 90 degrees. So we don't have too much longer to go till then, I guess. But the wind chills, though, will stay cold for our Sunday morning. We'll see wind chills around 30 to 40 below across the state in the morning hours. In the afternoon, it does start to improve a little bit. We'll have wind chills around 18 to 25 below across much of Minnesota. So a little change there, a little improvement. I won't expect any thick clouds or any type of precipitation for our Sunday or into Monday. You can see how the microcast totally stays clear as we go into our new year. But for your Sunday, enjoy the sunshine. That's pretty much all we'll have for a source of warmth. There's your high temperature, 3 below. Winds will be out of the northwest at around 5 to 10 miles an hour, so we'll have that cold start to the day. If you have any traveling to do, there won't be any big factors for snowfall across the state or even across the region, but you can see how cold those temperatures are. Even Sioux Falls and Des Moines, really cold. Look at that, Des Moines just as cold as we are. So you'll be burning through a lot of gas with the extra cold weather. So don't expect good gas mileage. If you have a battery car, you're going to need to charge up just a little bit more often. New Orleans at 55, some rain there. New Year's Eve, by the way, if you're going out, temperatures will be near 9 below for that actual reading. And there's your 7-day forecast. Enjoy the sunshine. We'll have a chance for a warm up next Saturday with a high of 22.